All right, guys, where are we going?
Coeur d'Alene.
Coeur d'Alene.
For what?
Baseball. What else will we be going to Coeur d'Alene for?
Penelope, excited to go? Yeah? Good girl. All right, we're on the road. Let's do this. Well, here we are at our campsite. Beautiful Blackfoot RV Park right on the Spokane River. Very pretty. There's JR, and right next to JR should have been the McQuinns, but they decided to go hoity-toity hotel, so we've got some random people next to us. They don't mind lots of kids. Welcome to Hayden, Idaho. Hayden Little League at Crawfoot Park. We are playing our first game of the tournament this weekend on Friday at 3:30. Pulled our kids out of school because we really don't care about their grades or school. It's just really all about baseball. Here's our family and our friends on the hill. Whoop, whoop. Beautiful views. Mountainous views. Coeur d'Alene Lake is that way. All right, let's go Sox. Okay, so I am gonna get you up and close with this.
Yeah, it was all,
this is Jake's glove with Adley Rutschman's signature, since he's using his first base glove today. Me and Adley get to protect the fam up here on the hill. Let's go Sox. Here's my physical therapist. I pay him to travel with me and stretch out my foot every now and then.
Can I split the fees with you on this one?
Absolutely.
Shoulder work.
Come on. Oh, whoa. All right.
Go, 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 go.
Come on.
Kick it, buddy.
Atta, kid.
Nice hit, Jacob! Woohoo!
No!
Nine?
Yes! Woo! Jacob, Jake, what? Well, stop, honey. Oh gosh, oh gosh. Hustle, hustle, Anson!
Good.
Yes!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Woo!
Dang it. Both tagged up, both tagged up. Nice job, Colson! Nice job, boys! So, good morning, Black Sox Nation. May the 4th be with you. It is May 4th, it's day two of our tournament, Cinco de Mayo tournament in Idaho. So we had some video technical difficulties yesterday, which is a travesty because the boys played, without a doubt, the best game they have ever played. It was a fun, fun, fun game. So next up today, doubleheader, we play at 11:01. And our cameras are in working condition. Puppy dogs have got their bones and are happy as can be. Hi, Penelope. Not even giving me some love. Hi, Benny. Is Benny a good boy? Got a tail wag. Pancakes for breakfast this morning. Fuel for all of us, right?
Yep.
Lainey has not come out of her eagle nest, and Jacob is in his second favorite room in the trailer. Good morning to our Black Sox. Here to play some baseball. Get those yawns out, Evan. We are at a gorgeous field. We got some
softball.
Hi, Andrea Neistadt. What's your name?
Kaden.
Kaden, nice to see you. Welcome. Have a day, boys. Let's go, Jake. Whoop whoop. The Cobra. All right, Adley, number 35. Need your mojo, buddy. Here we go. Got a crawler. We got a crawler. We got a crawler. Nice hit. Nice job. Ball out in the center. Nice hit. Come on. Here we go, Jake! Swing big, buddy, just like you were doing earlier. Just see it.
Nice!
Please go, please go, please go.
Get out.
Right here, Sox! First and third plays, I love these. Here we go, boys. Nice pitch.
Get him.
Get him.
Got him, run down. Run him down. And he's out.
Nice job, boys. Way to play it. Nice job. Heck of a hit, Connor.
Yeah,
get out. Get out, get out, get out, get out. Oh, I missed it. I missed it. Go, 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 Evan. Nice. Nice, Evan. I like that. So I'm giving props to this ump.
Yeah, respect, man.
Two players on the other team, when they didn't think it was a strike, he paused the game to go over and chat with them. I think that is awesome. Good job, ump.
We can do it, Evan. Let's go, boys.
For one of those kids on the Blaze, I just said last night.
That was a called strike. Yeah. Nice pitch, Evan! Nice job, boys!
Good job, boys!
Let's go, Keegan. Come on, Keegan, right here, buddy. You got this. Nice, nice drop, 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 drop. Yes. Go, Jake, go, Jake. Nice hit, Keegan!
Nice job, boys!
Here you go, Colson!
Go, baby.
Nice job, boys. Nice. Come on, man. Here you go now.
Ooh.
That was a heck. Spare. You see that chalk? Go, Connor. Go, Connor. Go, hustle, buddy. Hustle. Oh, because it went out of bounds all the way out. Nice. Here you go, Coles. Let's go, Sox. Nice. Nice hit, Colson. Uh-oh. You're safe. Nice job. Nice, Arch.
Nice! You got this.
Let's go, Vance. Nice! Nice hit, Vance! Diego.
Go, Diego, go.
What is?
Beautiful.
What's he doing?
And he wins.
Don't run into the tag, though.
Am I showing any?
Nope.
No, you're good.
You're good.
Nice pitch. A shot, Keeg.
You don't want your tram stamp burnt?
My friend Shelby here just said...
They're wisdom nuggets.
How did you know that Corey had a tramp stamp on the back?
I know everything.
You know everything?
Don't get that tramp stamp burnt.
Don't get that burnt.
I think that I am now thoroughly convinced that the fourth inning is a never-ending purgatory.
It takes a long time to get us to this inning, doesn't it?
Yes. I feel you, sis.
I don't know how to do this.
Jane's like, nope, I'm... Oh, gosh, there she goes.
There she goes.
Moms are running down the line. All right, Kelsey, what was your favorite part of today?
Probably hanging out with McKinley.
Lainey, what was her favorite part of today?
I found a really long stick.
You did. Check out Lainey's stick. Sweet. Best part of today for you?
Going to the baseball games.
What was your favorite part of today?
Favorite part of today? Jake's home run was cooking? Beautiful.
Yeah, there are.
Anson had a nice catch.
Oh, Anson had a gorgeous catch.
From my angle, I could have been 2 inches away from him.
What was your favorite part of today, Corey?
Winning two ball games.
I'm sorry.
And
Jake hit a home run.
Did you find it on the
favorite part of today, Mr. Klein?
Jake definitely rounding the bases and barely touching the plate.
Favorite part of today?
I would say the 2 days scoring 38 runs. Fun to stand at third base as the coach when you're constantly... I had to ice my shoulder down. Too many waving people home.
That was nice.
My favorite part of the day.
Awesome. Favorite part of the day?
My favorite part of the day?
Yes.
Sitting in the sun.
Sitting in the sun. I gotta say, I agree.
I leave for 5 minutes, and just because Nick got a brand new Traeger, I don't get to be part of this cook-off.
I'm
this
sorry.
That's right. No, and now I know where I stand.
What's your favorite part of the day?
Favorite part of the day was waking up and seeing you guys this morning.
Aww, you're so sweet.
What was your favorite part of today?
Okay, here's the deal if you really want to know. Brian, Paul, and I believe we have something to do with offensive production, standing behind the left field wall.
Oh, I agree.
But we made a big mistake. We stayed out there while the other team was hitting, and they rallied.
Oh.
And we realized we had to get the heck
out of there. Okay. I think I saw you guys peeling out of there real quick.
We boiled out of there fast.
Yeah.
And then we got the third out, and it was all good.
Okay. What do we got going here?
May the 4th be with you. Had a guy over there at the rental place said, may the force be with you, and I said, and also with you.
I like it.
We're having our may the 4th be with you barbecue.
May the 4th be with you. Close. Really close. Really close. May the 4th be with you, Dale.
Nanu,
nanu, shot. Nanu, nanu.
Little kids versus families baseball. Let's go. Let's go, parents.